playing chamber music, it's always a trust. It's not a question of trust, it's only the trust. Because technically you have to play together, you have to brace together, and you have to make art together, so your conceptions, they should be at least close to each other.
When playing chamber music, it's important to trust the people that you play with. It's important to trust yourself also, to take the initiative when you have to, and to let yourself be taken also when you have to.
The first time, it's always an adventure. It depends on the composer, it depends on your state at the moment, it depends on the public. It's always unpredictable.
Playing a piece of music for the first time is always uncertain to some degree, because you don't really know until you have an audience there how the piece is going to work for you and how an audience will react to it.
Every time the concert, it's a battle. It's a fight. It's the fighting between your and yourself. It's the fighting with your nervosity, with your stupid thoughts. But the audience, they are waiting for the result, for the music, not for your tryings.
For me, a concert adds a dimension to music that isn't there when you're by yourself. The music bounces off the audience and an energy is created that makes it that much more intense.
The silence, it's incredibly important. With the silence, you create time. And it's one of the most important things in music, to create time at the moment.
Silence is very important. Sound comes out of silence and it goes back into silence, and you have to learn to listen to it and to mold it and to use it just like you would the sound itself.
The initiative of Banco Sabadell is great, because I remember my childhood, I remember these problems with money. We had any money for any projects, for any master classes or competitions, so this initiative is great, of course.